cool. Coffee and Riffs, we're continuing sort of our NAMM adventures, and tonight we've been at Noble Ale Works. We are still going. It's late. And
it's early.
It's early now, yes.
You have to work tomorrow.
Yeah.
That's gonna suck.
I have to work today.
You have to work today and tomorrow.
Yeah.
Pete here is gonna go run through some stuff. And what are you using?
I've gone to an original 1981 tube screamer. From that into a Gemini III Spaceman, the fuzz. From that into the Emperor Penguin by JHS pedals. From that into
Procession reverb.
The old blood noise Procession.
Wait, no, didn't you go into the chorus?
Oh.
The
JHS Emperor Penguin chorus.
I said that.
Into the Black Fountain by good old blood noise.
Who?
Good old blood noise. Into the
Was it the Dewdrop?
The Dewdrop reverb by Mojo Hand Effects.
Yeah, we got it over here.
And I stationed that over into a looper.
Here it is, right here.
And then ran that into the Tone King Falcon. And all those noises coming out of this trusty, dusty old man.
Yeah.
Don't get awkward, be cool.
I'm
just like stare them down.
Just own it. Coffee and Riffs. Noble Ale Works. Pete. Own it.
Old blood noise, trusted us.
Trust us.